During World War II, a dentist from Pennsylvania Lytle S. Adams was impressed by the bat's strength of flight. Do you have any idea what that led to? He convinced President Roosevelt to bomb Japan with bombs attached to thousands of bats. But there were two problems. The bats warmed up and flew away, and the army forgot to disarm the bombs. And the project was mothballed.